Century after century, I watched versions of Stefan and Elena find each other like magnets.
This is moments before you first met her. Literally ran into her.
Elena. I will see her again.
I will see him again. After the accident, I kind of felt like I didn't know how to live anymore. Like I didn't want to. I'm being with Stefan. I'm Elena.
I'm Stefan.
Somehow I figured it out. I
never thought I would ever be happy again, and then I met you.
When it's real, you can't walk away.
If you walk away, it's for you, because I know what I want. Don't walk away, Stefan! Stefan! Stefan, I love you.
And that's what love should be. When I met him, I was dead inside. You should love the person that makes you glad that you're alive. But he brought me back to life. I can't be with you, Stefan.
If I let myself care, I can't do this, Elena. Not anymore. All I feel is pain.
Are you still in love with Stefan?
You don't know what I look like when I'm not in love with you.
How could you?
How many more ways are there for you to rip my heart out?
Destroying Klaus is all I've left.
I don't want to be with you.
You had me!
Does that mean that it's over?
Yeah. It's over.
Do you really not feel anything?
I feel nothing.
I feel nothing.
I don't believe you.
Because I don't believe that you feel nothing.
You had a choice. You chose Stefan.
I'm not Stefan. It's always going to be Stefan. I had to choose. It's you and me, Stefan.
It's always gonna be Stefan.
That's the best choice I ever made. Stefan is your epic love. And she will always be an epic love.
I'm anyone in the world.
Never be.
Now this is fascinating. I've never seen this before.
You're gonna have to think about something stronger.
The only thing stronger than your craving for blood is your love for this one girl.
Stefan. Think about Stefan.
If it were my choice,
I'd be with you.
I'd want to be with you forever.
Forever.
She's the love of my life.
I love you, Stefan. Hold on to that.
I'd go back to her in a heartbeat.
Never let that go.
I love you so much.
You and Elena. I envy the love you have.
Every love story needs that one thing that just keeps getting in the way.
The obstacle standing between two fates.
Like you, Damon.
The prophecy says that you two are fated to be together.
Silas had his true love, and Stefan has Elena.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
All I see is Stefan and Elena.
He's loving you too. And that's my life. Epic. And I owe it all to Stefan.
Well, crazy or not, that kind of love never dies.